Jesus is alive. The force of the Roman armies could not hold him, and not even death itself could keep him in the grave. Jesus made his followers a promise. I go to prepare a place for you. He said, and if I go to prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there you may be also. But I am not deserving of such a place, neither are you. We are sinners. God tells us that our hearts are so desperately wicked, and we don't even know it. He also tells us that even the good things we try to do are as filthy rags in the sun. We are without hope. I am without hope, dude. That is, I was without hope until Jesus worked a miracle in my life. He showed me my true condition, and I turned from my selfish, sinful life. I repented because I saw the love Jesus had for me and placed my faith in him. I confessed him as my Lord and Master, and he transformed my life. Therefore, if any man be in Christ, he is a new creature. Old things are passed away. Behold, all things are become new. The risen Savior made my life a new creation, and now I have a home in heaven prepared for me. I wasn't there to see the blind man receive his sight. I wasn't there to see the boy's lunch multiplied to feed all those people. I wasn't there to see the miracle of Jesus' resurrection from the tomb, but I did see him take a poor, lost, worthless sinner like me, forgive me of my sin, and save my soul. And that, my friends, is the miracle I've seen.